More than 80 dogs are with York County Animal Control following a dog fighting crackdown. The USDA and South Carolina authorities executing the search warrant this morning on properties along Wildcat Creek Road in Rock Hill. The dogs were taken to Animal Control and another company that specializes in rescuing dogs that were used in dog fighting rings. And three people were also taken into custody.